Let's sit straight, back and neck straight. If you can sit in a cross-leg position, you can try that. Otherwise, you can also sit on the chair. The most important thing is back, neck, straight. Close your eyes. And concentrate your mind on the tip of your nostril area. Just observe your breath. Please remember, this is not controlling the breath, just observing the breath as it is. If your breath is long, let it be long. If your breath is short, let it be short. If your breath is smooth, let it be smooth. If your breath is abrupt, let it be abrupt. All we are doing is just observing our natural breath as it is. It is the tendency of our mind to run away on different thoughts. Whenever you realize that your mind has run away on a different thought, just bring it back on your breath. Keep focusing your mind on your nostril area, observing natural breath. Please ensure that your back is straight, neck is straight, you're not slouching. Keep your eyes closed, keep observing your breath. Please remember, this practice is different to the pranayama. In pranayama, we try to control the breath. And in this practice, we just observe the breath naturally as it is. As long as we are alive, our breath is there. When we leave this body, our breath disappears. So that means this breath has a connection with our source of life. All we are observing is that how our breath is connected with the source of life and the natural flow of our breath. So no controlling, just observing. Keep your back straight all the time, neck straight. Good. After each session, we have to generate this thought. With your closed eyes, let everybody be happy. Let everybody be peaceful. This is a law of nature. Whatever we give, we get it back. The same we get back after multiplying. So if you generate the thought of peace and happiness, that's what you will get back. Thank you very much.